You're not looking at me.
He's your husband.
Yeah, man.
I just wanted to show you that I'm really good in bed.
Mom, 2 weeks and you didn't think it was necessary for you to tell me that Gladys would be coming over to yourself. I don't want to get in trouble.
If you need a baby, because I do not need any baby, go outside there. Look for a good job that you can keep that baby. Then you can come here and make that baby.
Thank you, Mama. I'm equally happy.
And is it true?
I'm just sitting here all alone. My husband.
I did exactly what she asked me to do.
My daughter, you don't tell a man that he is weak.
It really hurts them.
But Mom, what should I do if it is true?
Are you sleeping around, Mercy?
Gladys, you are just 3 minutes old in this house and you are already getting on my nerves.
I forgot to let you know that she was coming for 2 weeks. She's on vacation.
Yeah, he wants Dave to explain a few things.
Gladys, what is this? Are you trying to break my marriage or something?
Mercy, I'm trying to help you in one way or another. So the least you can do is tell him the truth. You know exactly what you did at Dr. Hart's spin. I do not have to tell you.
We are supposed to be sisters.
I know. I'm trying to help you.
Really?
Yes, Jack. I'm pregnant.
I'm pregnant. I'm pregnant. I'm pregnant. I'm pregnant.
You're supposed to come up
you
to me.
You broke your marriage a long time ago.